You know, we have talked about intra-regional connectivity in terms of power. Renewable power, for example, from Nepal, from Bhutan, connecting with India, we buy some power from India as well. But what if, just what if, the whole world could be interconnected? That's what I want to ask you is, you know, like in the deserts, Gobi Desert, there's Sahara and other places and stuff, what have you. If we could think in terms of a world interconnected power system, wouldn't that be awesome?
Twenty-five years back, nobody thought of the internet. Nobody thought that you and I could talk like this over the internet, like as if you were sitting in front of me.
Right.
All right. Nobody thought that the world of knowledge will be in your hand, in a cell phone. I wouldn't discard any of these ideas. It is possible. If the world of internet is connected all over the world, why not a power grid? Because, you know, human being has been most innovative, especially when they put into a difficult position, they come out with innovation. And innovation may take us anywhere. It is possible.
Absolutely.
In terms of our actual reality, we definitely need a regional grid. It is required for renewable energy, because you understand renewable energy is a variable source of energy. Day and night variation, rainy weather variation. So it's a variable energy. Okay. So the variability of energy supply of any renewable, because one day you might have a completely silent, quiet day and no wind is flowing. That can happen, especially in our country. So how do you compensate that? Either you have to have a storage or you have to have a backup, and that backup is fossil fuel backup. So there are a lot of challenges, especially the grid for renewable energy. You have to have a smart grid. Up to 10%, the conventional grid that we have now, it can accommodate up to 10% of electricity coming from renewable. There is no problem. You don't need major changes or major adaptation. But if it goes beyond that, if it becomes 20%, 30% coming from renewable, then you have to have a very smart grid, and you have to have multiple source, storage, as well as regional connectivity. So it is actually, you know, regional grid gives us a lot of comfort. At the same time, there are a lot of challenges. The challenges can be faced with technology. Technology can handle those challenges.